Dear students, in this video I will tell you the different type of questions of multiplication of the matrix. If you have to find an unknown matrix like M and you have the question like this, find the order and matrix M. So first of all you have to find the order of the matrix M. How to find? In this case, first you will write the matrix M as blank matrix and then the given matrix 2, 1, 0, 3 is equal to this 4 minus 7. Then you will write the order of the given matrix, that is 2 cross 2, 2 rows, 2 columns, 1 row and 2 columns. How to find the order of this matrix? If you know the rules of the multiplication, the two matrices must be multiplied if and only if the columns of the first matrix is equal to rows of the second matrix. If it is 2, the column should be 2. Now you have the columns of the first matrix. But how to find the row? Row of the first matrix is equal to the row of the resultant matrix, means 1. And column of the second matrix is equal to the column of the resultant matrix. Now you know the order of the this matrix. But how to fill the elements? In this case, you can fill the elements by taking the one row, only one row and two columns, means like this. So write the A and B. This is the one row and two columns. Then start multiplication to find the values of A and B. Is equal to A, by using the same way multiplication, A into 2, that is 2A. B into 0, that is 0. Then the next column, A into 1, A. Then B into 3 plus 3B. Columns are 1. Also the rows of the first matrix, there is only one row. Therefore, you have this element first and second. Only the one row and two columns. Similarly as the resultant matrix. Then you can compare, otherwise you cannot compare. If you write any other element, you cannot compare. So this is the 4, 4 minus 7. Now you can compare, 2a is equal to 4 and a plus 3b is equal to minus 7. So a is equal to 2 and put the value of a here. So 2 plus 3b is equal to minus 7. 3b is equal to minus 7 minus 2, 3b is equal to minus 9, or b is equal to minus 3. But don't stop here. If b is equal to minus 3 and a is equal to 2, if you will stop here and you will leave the, suppose you have that this is the answer, this is wrong. But why? Because in question asking the order of the matrix and the matrix. So you have to write the in answer form, the order and the matrix. Order of matrix M is 1 cross 2 and M is equal to 2 and minus 3. This is the answer. Similarly, if the matrix, unknown matrix in the right hand side, then how will you find the matrix? There is one more example I will tell you. Four, 11, 8, 4,
LL.
The same way, first you will write 5 minus 2, 1, 3. The unknown matrix write as blank matrix, then 4 LL. Now write the order of the first matrix, means given matrices 2 cross 2 and 2 cross 1, because 2 rows and 1 column. As you know, the first matrix and second matrix, these two matrices must be multiplied if and only the rows of the first columns of the first matrix is equal to rows of the second matrix. This way. It means these two are, now you have the row of the second matrix. Now you have to find the column. As I have told, column of the second matrix is equal to the column of the resultant matrix, that is equal to 1. Now it is the matrix of order 2 cross 1. How to write the elements of 2 cross 1? By taking 2 rows and 1 column, similarly like this. So A and B. Now multiply by the same way, 5 into A minus 2 into B. Because no columns, then take the second row, 1 into A, 3 into B. And then close 4 and 11. Now compare 5A minus 2B is equal to 4 and A plus 3B is equal to 11. Then you solve for A and B, and after getting the values of A and B, you will get answer. Then you put in the matrix form. How to find this? Multiply equation 2 by 5. So 5a plus 3b is equal to 5a plus 15b is equal to 55, and 5a minus 2b is equal to 4. Subtract, cancel, 17b, 55, 51, so b is equal to 3. After getting the value of b, you can get the value of a also. Now a plus 3 into 3 is equal to 11, so a is equal to 2. So the answer of the question, order of the matrix is 2 cross 1, first answer, and second answer, the matrix A is equal to 2 and 3. This is the answer. Thank you.